What is up, everyone? It's comp day. Literally, like, I look so brown, like, so brown. It looks unreal. Was it weighing myself? But obviously, because I don't have my scale. It is. Very weighing myself. So I actually feel quite good. It's actually currently 7, and I already had. So basically, I've already woken up. I woke up about 6 today, just because I'm just so. I'm so excited for today. So I already had one meal so far, which was my rice. My sultanas and turkey breast. So I'm having about 6 meals today, and what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna split it for every 2 hours. I'm gonna have about, every 2 hours a meal, and I'm gonna have vitamin C every 2 hours as well, and I'm gonna sit the whole day. So I'm gonna have one more meal, probably like in an hour's time. I put an alarm for it literally every 2 hours, just so I can make sure I'm having it regularly every 2 hours. So I'm gonna have 3 meals just before my first category, and after another 20 minutes later on, I've got another category, which obviously I'm not gonna have a meal in between those two, because what's the point? Unless I have a rice square. So depending, obviously, basically I'm literally gonna judge for every hour. And so at the end of the day, if I'm gonna need more food, I've got my sweets and my muffins as well, but it's just back up. So hopefully I don't need to resort to that, but we'll find out. Show you what I look like at the moment. Gonna get ready, relax for a bit, then I'm gonna head off, meet everyone. So pretty much I'm gonna meet everyone at about 9:45. Then after judging, the doors opens about 10, and after meeting everyone else, I think about 10:30. But okay, just got my second tan, my third tan actually, my third tan. I look a lot more darker now, a lot more. Literally, I already had a few food now. I've had three rice cakes with peanut butter. Like, I already checked and registered already. What I have to do now is wait for our opening to all the competitors to come inside. And then after that's all, we have to wait until 12 o'clock. So I'm on the first category, so it's gonna be 12:05, 12:25, and 3:20. And I already met some of the guys there, and like, literally, Junior's like, really? Like, yeah, massive, like, proper. I like, looked at them, and after I was like, too, because I was already spoken to some of the guys there, and like, he said his friend was coming, and his apparently is like massive, and I looked at him and was like, what? Like, a tank, he's 20, like, I think he was like 22 years old, and I'm gonna compete against these two massive tanks of guy. At the end of the day, I was like thinking, oh crap. At the end of the day, it doesn't really matter. Obviously, there's not much I can do. If I win, I win. If I do place, I'm perfect, but if I don't, then there's nothing much I can do. I'm not gonna moan about it. But obviously I was going to show you about my food. It's literally the exact same thing constantly every day. But if I do feel like I'm going to have the sweets later on, obviously I'll show you what I'm going to have, or muffins. If we all have muffins, it will be about one muffin, which will be blueberry muffin. But for now, we're just waiting until we get told to go inside. And also my number is 62. 62. So to be fair, I thought it'd be a lot more people coming in today, like to competition, but there is actually not many people. I think on my juniors I've got about 5 people so far. On my beginners I've got 7. My opening I've got 5 as well, so we'll find out.
I'm banging in my hotel, like a hotel. wanna holler.
The right. Quarter turn to the right.
Team Kirk Evans, number 20, Rich Nakata, and number 62, Ruben Ferreira. These are your junior men. You please take third place. Two. Ruben, you want to take Santi there?
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right.
Is number 62, Ruben Ferreira.
Is it just
in second place?
Is it just
your boy came third place, literally. It is knackering, like proper knackering. Like, I was thinking, okay, I need to relax because, like, posing, I was thinking, okay. Okay, do how I know how, like, literally, speechless. I did not think I would come third place. I've got one more still, one more, which will be at 20 past three, which I'm gonna have my chicken. Unexpected, definitely unexpected. So, one more left.
Is number 19. Congratulations, Kerr. And in second place, number 62, Ruben. Obviously repeated the junior section, but well done, guys.
It is finally done. Competed three today. Came third. It's second. To be fair, I don't classify the other two as a win, because obviously it was only three of us and two of us. But I do classify the one that actually came third. I'm just so glad it's over. I expected lowers. Like, for example, I thought that once I'm gonna get on stage, I'm like pooping myself. At first, I was like, oh my god. But I was like, shut up, Bill. But it was just so good to obviously do it. Like. The only thing, like, people's gonna be wondering, what am I actually gonna have finishing, obviously, this competition? Bagels, TGIs with bagels, with sweet potato fries. You can never go wrong with that. It was such a good experience. Would I do it again? I'll let you next time, but for now, so I just need food. It's like a 3.5 hour drive back home. Then after going somewhere tomorrow, which will be in the next video, which I won't be telling you, but I might record what I'm going to get to it later on. It's going to be TGI's, but if not, I'm going to be here. Like the show as always. See you next time. The sweet potato fries right there, your burger right there. Oh, look at that. Oh, my God. Little sauce right there from top. Mate. people's gonna think like, why don't you just repeat all that stuff like that, like binge as much as you can. No. This is what I want. When I get home, I'm literally gonna have a bagel.
There you go, guys. No worries, okay?